And we're also learning tonight that former Mets manager Art Howe is in intensive care at a Houston hospital after testing positive for the coronavirus. Howe says he feels better than he did 2 days ago when he was rushed by ambulance to the hospital, but he still needs to be fever-free for at least 24 hours in order to be released.